Jackson. But do I really want to get rid of attack weight for Focus Man? I mean, yeah, it's going to make me tanky, but then I'm going to have to start relying on I'm going to have to lower my my 50 and raise my attack up to like 11. How many dollar attack I can get if I do that? That muscle band would be so helpful though. That muscle band is like a lifesaver. I just wish this was good. I want this Drain Crown to be so good. I really want it to be so good, but it's just like, you just can't make it good, bro. I'm gonna figure out how to do that sooner or later, but it's just like, it's just not possible right now. I'm still at 840. Hopefully this make him tankier. But I want him to be able to absorb every bit of damage. If I keep it at 850, at least I'll be at, what, 790? I'll be at 790 switch this for. Still put me in a positive. Yeah, but you can run focus. I think focus is pretty good on the cube. I wonder if I end up dropping. So this would be the point where I end up using like Aerodactyl, just so I can max out the other two bonus, the brown bonus. I don't know. Let's try to run this. Who's this? Jacka? He got two. I'll leave that alone for now. Make sure we actually switch the pages this time. So that's 540 health from the held items, and 250 so my health is at 790, and I got 2 plus 81 defense and special defense. He gonna be tanky. But I think really to make that 81 pop, like I'm gonna need like at least 800 health, but that's close enough. I'm gonna just run with that. This will actually be a good test because I got fucking Mewtwo Y on the other team.
Okay.
Game time. Is it gonna be stupid if I use Trick Room? Let's find out. I'm mad Trick Room had me excited when I was in the test server. Trick Room actually had me excited. doing or nothing. Man. Staying bunched up. It'd be cool if this trick room did damage or something like that, like a buff or something. But we still was able to get it good. I jumped on that pigeon just in time. That 840 and that 51 defense did a better job than this. Shadow sneakers, right? Trick room is so situational, it's barely needed. Trick room is so situational, it's literally barely needed, bro. Like, you hardly need it. It's gonna be like a very few times when you actually need trick room. I don't think so. I want to like focus band, but I feel like if I'm gonna have my defense that high, I need at least 800 health, and I gotta, that's me giving up a lot of damage for that. Yeah, Trick Room, it's so situational. It's like, I know he get a defense buff the moment he like leaves Trick Room, but it's like, it's so situational. Like, the only thing he gains from it is like the ability to dash around and the flip slows and the speeds, but it's just not that helpful.